13. Breaking news is happening right now.
The Tuscaloosa County Mercedes plant will slow production next week due to a parts shortage. Mercedes said a fire at a supply plant in Michigan led to that shortage, so they canceled SUV production yesterday and today.
And they don't have enough to resume full production next week. They'll go on a modified production schedule and say team members will have other options for work. This week, Ford halted production of its popular F-150 due to its parts shortage for the same reason.
Birmingham police.